Hi, and welcome to another 3 minutes, more or less, geometric dimensioning and tolerancing, and this time we're talking about patterns. American standard, international standard. On the left, we have an ASME GD&T drawing, and on the right, an ISO GPS of the exact same part. Now, what's the difference? GD&T, when we state two times, means we have two tolerance zones, which are 0.3 in diameter, and internal location and orientation between the tolerance zones is invoked. ISO GPS, when we say two times, it says we have two tolerance zones of 0.3 in diameter, but there are no internal location or orientation constraints between the two tolerance zones. Adding a datum, GD&T, in this case, orientation constraint to A for the pattern. ISO GPS, adding a datum A, says we have orientation constraint to A to each of the tolerance zones individually. Adding a datum B to GD&T orients and locates the pattern to B. Adding B to ISO GPS adds a location constraint to B for each of the tolerance zones individually, which means they need to maintain a radii of 25 millimeters, but there is no angular constraint between them because B does not arrest that degree of freedom. Now, if we want the internal constraints to apply as well in ISO GPS, there is a way. Left GD&T, right GPS, and this time let's start with GPS. Two means we have two tolerance zones, 0.3 in size, but note we added CZ combined zone, means internal location and orientation constraints between the two 0.3 tolerance zones lie. Now, A adds only orientation constraints of the group to datum A, and B locates and orients the pattern to B. In this case, the two standards give us the same result with internal relations broken. Two times plus combined zone in ISO GPS invokes internal constraints, and the datums give only the external. And ISO ASME GD&T two times invokes internal constraints by default, note only for position profile, and datums invoke external constraints. That's it for this time. Hope you found this video helpful, and please subscribe to our YouTube channel, our WhatsApp group, or our website. Thank you all. Bye.